Hi everyone, it is an absolutely splendid day for football and we're looking forward to the game. I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position and I'm joined for analysis by Stuart Robson. And we have pre-season action to bring you with the final group stage game moments away. Stuart, how do you see this one going?
Well, both these teams will be looking for a strong finish to the group stages here today in what has been a really good tournament so far. Certainly the quality of the football has been excellent. Just hope that's the case again today.
That's a useful cross. Well, no problems defensively. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. And played in. Absolutely nothing wrong with the idea, but no end product. Well, who will be the player to decide the outcome, to determine the course of events? No reason at all why it won't be this man, Stuart. And a goal! That is a very bright start. Perfect way to open.
Well, here's the replay, and it all starts off with that cross into the box, just begging for a teammate to get on the end of it. And then what a great finish as well. Good connection with the ball, leaving the keeper with little chance. It's a great goal.
Goal for the 1-0 then.
Number 17. Victor Gyökeres.
Well-timed tackle. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. We can get more details on that injury. Situation from our man pitch side, Jeff Shreves. Jeff?
Looks like a twisted knee from down here, and you can just see him trying out. But at the moment, he's carrying on.
Cheers, Jeff. Well, the timing was perfect. Ball one. And he's in.
Well, I have to say, this is a really good goal. He skips past his marker, and that gives him the space to get his shot away. Excellent stuff from him.
Here it is now, a substitution. So back underway, one goal apiece here. And a strong tackle. And an astute piece of defending. Moving the ball forward with purpose. And the cross into the middle. And a super header. It looked as though it might be going in. The concession of a corner here. And over it comes. He succeeds in clearing it. Firing it towards goal. And a goal! Just like that, they're back in front.
Well, as you can see, this was always coming. They've been piling on the pressure. It's a well-deserved goal.
Well, underway again. It's a narrow 2-1 lead as things stand. Good visualization and execution. Behind in the game, but now they have a corner. Over it comes. Well, he failed to get it away properly. Danger averted for now. That's very effective. Good high pressing. Well, not hard to read that pass. Veton Berisha. And players waiting in the centre. The keeper. And I think the threat has been averted.
Well, what a good piece of goalkeeping that was. But the equaliser can't be long in coming, surely.
A long way out. Well, it ended up being easier for the goalkeeper in the end. Happy to take on the shot, and he's kept it out, fully stretched, somehow reaching it. Now sending it in. Well, far from the ideal header, and the goalkeeper had it all the way. Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit. Long distance effort. Keeper did his job. Christopher Lückberg. Intercepting it intelligently. Hang on to the ball. Decided to come in from the flank. Well, they continue their push for the equaliser, but definitely not forcing it. Well, he went strongly into the challenge, and the result is a throw-in. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Not giving their opponents a moment's peace. And take it away. Lückberg. Quality defending. Well, they've won the ball back quickly. Illegal play, and hence a free kick. Well, he successfully got past him. No real conviction in the challenge, and able to close down the shot. Who's going to get on the end of it? Well, they can keep possession now. So the whistle then, we're up the halfway stage in this match. Well, he's been the standout for his side so far, don't you think, Stuart?
Well, I thought he had a very good first half, and key to that was his movement. Time and time again, he got in behind the opposition, and he was a real threat throughout the game, and I'm sure we're going to see more of him in the second half.
And a goal! That is a very bright start. Perfect way to open. And it's in! All square again. What a match this is turning out to be. And the cross into the middle. And a super header. It looked as though it might be going in. The concession of a corner here. He succeeds in clearing it. Firing it towards goal. And a goal! Just like that, they're back in front. Happy to take on the shot. And able to close down the shot. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. See some progress with the ball at his feet. Delivered into the box. Oh, terrific save from the keeper.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
They won't complain about having won the corner and maybe an opportunity to increase their advantage. Over it comes. Well, sadly, a bit of a tame effort, that one. And far too close to the goalkeeper. And the referee blows for a foul. Well, there's been so much talk about a potential transfer, but it's potential no more. It's fact.
Well, I think he's still got a few years left in him. He still looks fit and sharp and still has that desire. What a good signing this could be.
Poor pass. And room now out on the wing. And space for the cross. Well, the clearance half-hearted. And in the end, no damage done. Veton Berisha. Good visualization and execution. Well, nicely cut out. Potential danger here. Good looking cross. And touched onto the frame of the goal. And the danger is averted. Excellent first touch under the circumstances there. Well, we have 30 minutes to go.
Well, that save could be the turning point here, because they've been second best all over the pitch up to now.
Read it well. They'll be a bit annoyed to have lost the ball. And he's in. And pushed away to safety. Good pressure high up the pitch. Making sure it didn't get past him.
With the owner of the blue card registration, BG.
And it's a really poor challenge. Now, what's the referee going to do about it? And yellow it is. A booking?
Yeah, he was too impatient to win the ball and probably deserved a yellow card.
And a substitution in the offing. And Carson has it now. And options in the centre. And the ball sailing over everyone in the centre. Christopher Lückberg. Couldn't find a teammate. Throw in here. They've decided that now is the time to go to the bench. Shinny. Just 20 minutes remaining now. And whipped into the box. And still dangerous. Well, they can't quite take advantage in the end. Now can they make something happen? Insufficient guile on the crossing front, you've got to say. And the ball with Bell. Oh, that's an interesting pass. Well, it still could be dangerous. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Splendid tackle and a throw-in coming up. Well, they are committed to making the substitution here. Duncan. Lewis Ferguson. This looks promising out wide. And crossed in the direction of the back post. And he takes on the shot. Pretty routine there for the goalkeeper. How can they turn one of these attacks into a goal? and space to cross it. Every goalkeeper would expect to catch that one. Bell. Oh, lovely ball. Chances on. Oh no! Couldn't beat the goalkeeper. Ferguson. Really good challenge. Crossed into the penalty area. The clearance wasn't decisive. Danger averted for now. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. And time for the change now. Well, the electronic board lets the fans know. 3 minutes of stoppage time. Bell. And a good tackle. Could play it in. Not all that convincing defensively. Could be threatening. And he scored not once, but twice. They simply cannot stop him. And no wonder he's enjoying himself.
Well, here's the replay, and you can see why the manager is furious. It's just really poor play, offering up possession far too easily in a dangerous area. And at this level, if you keep doing that, you're going to get punished. It's just not good enough.
The final whistle, and the home fans are going to be happy about this outcome.
Absolutely, Derek. It was fairly comfortable in the end because they were tactically superior, had better individuals, and were always a threat going forward. It was a really good performance and a good result as well.
And in the final analysis, a really positive performance from this man, Stuart.
Well, I have to say, that was impressive. Not just his goals, but his all-round play. He was excellent.
What a match this is turning out to be! And the cross into the middle. And a super header. It looked as though it might be going in. The concession of a corner here. He succeeds in clearing it. Firing it towards goal. And a goal! Just like that, they're back in front! Happy to take on the shot. And delivered into the box. Oh, terrific save from the keeper.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
Not all that convincing defensively.